here and in Japan, and you see it.
For our trip today, and any time during the tour you need immediate assistance, if you have a medical emergency, you're going to be able to get some really good pictures of where we do our productions. We're going to make a U-turn around the other side of this giant backdrop.
What the hell kind of place is
this? So I was thrilled when Universal invited me back to Skull Island. It was great to have you along for the ride. Now, we have created this 3D immersive.
In Warner Brothers Harry Potter, we have a gyrosphere, a vehicle that was designed and built specifically for the fourth Jurassic Park film, Jurassic World. The Fry's van is from the suspense film Nope, written and directed by Jordan Peele, and later we're going to be driving right through some of the sets that were built for that film. We have military vehicles up here that were used in the first Transformers film, which is not a Universal movie. The Transformers movies are Paramount. But any movie studio can rent our backlot sets. And at the end of the first Transformers, they do their final battle in a city. And while they're fighting, they're destroying the city. They're blowing up buildings. They're crashing into stuff. That was New York Street that we just drove through. So all that destruction was... That was it. This is where we have sets from the Jurassic Park films, like the boat. With the RV that we just passed by. Jeff Goldblum, Julian Moore, and Vince Vaughn are trapped. And the T-Rex is pushing off a cliff. It's raining in the sea. What if we're making a movie? We're stripped off in the rain. But it's not raining when we're filming. We're at a movie studio. We're going to show you how, as we stop here for a moment in a little Mexican village, we're going to create a storm. We're flashing strobe lights. That's going to look like lightning. We've got sprinklers hidden in the trees. Let's turn on the sprinklers. Look how easy it is to make it rain for production. Let's bring it to rain. The problem with the special effect, we do this all day, and every time a tram stops here, it rains. The water that we use is all recycled, but the set is built on a hill. And over the course of the day, a lot of water builds at the top of the hill, and then at one point it overflows. It all rushes down and it creates a flood. And a couple times, the flood has hit a tram as we drive through. This morning, we are that tram. Be careful if you're on the left, there's a flood coming.
Uh-oh.
Who was starring in the film. We couldn't say who was directing the film. Quentin Tarantino said, keep it a secret. Don't say what we're filming out. Now we've got about maybe 15, 20 minutes left of the tour. Again, I do want to remind everybody to remain seated throughout the trip. If you have any emergency during the foot above you and stop. I'll come back, I'll see what you need assistance with. Don't jump off the tram for any reason. There's another shark still lurking right in the building water. We haven't caught that one yet. It's coming towards us. Mister, this beach is closed. Hey, there's a shark in there. Mister! You okay? The shark can eat him. Yay! This is a very old dock that we're driving across. It's very slippery. So everybody please be seated while we stop behind the barrels filled with gasoline. Underwater, I don't see it. It could be anywhere nearby. It's right next to us. If you have any emergency before the tour is finished, don't jump off the tram. Pull that red cord. We'll stop. I'll come back. I'll see what you need assistance with. Stay safe. Right past his house. Norman doesn't live alone. He lives with his mother. Mrs. Bates often likes to sit in a chair and stare out of her bedroom window from the second floor. So you might catch a glimpse of Mrs. Bates as we're driving by the house too. Norman is not as friendly as his mother. He does not seem very happy to see a tramload of people driving past his house. We're not stopping, Norman. Norman, put the knife away. Put the knife away. Don't stab those people. Look what he did to the airplane. That's a sharp knife.
The kids in that old 90s movie, Kid Sharon. That's what this whole place is loosely based on.
Yeah. Hey, what's up there?
Jeez.
What's up, girl? Hi. What's going on? What's happening?
Thank you.
I can't find again. You gonna get a picture? Let me get a picture. He came over to the house this morning, take four waffles and ran. And now I go to his house and he ain't even there. Thank you. I think he's with Puss in Boots. You see Puss in Boots, ask him where his truck is.
Thank you. Thank you. taking arms and legs inside the body. It's being all the feelings of emotion when you turn.
No, 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 allá está la pila china.